I've known I wanted to marry you for quite a long time now. You came into my life a little over 6 years ago, and I knew back then you were staying for good. I love that we have the same sense of humor, even if no one else understands it. You see a side of me that nobody else sees. You know the real me, and sometimes you know me better than I know myself. You are everything I've ever wanted in a partner, and I'm so grateful that it's you I get to marry. I promise to listen to you with compassion and understanding, and finally, I promise to always show up for us. I love you.
Thank you. Whatever happens in life, I promise to listen to you when you don't feel heard. I promise to see you when you don't feel seen. I promise to be the most dependable person in your life. On the days you can only give 1%, I promise to take care of the other 99. I stand here and say from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, I vow to love you, Amber, for all the days of my life.
Day and all days, you may kiss. Quote is a standalone quote. It expresses how I'm sure we all feel about the both of them and really doesn't require any explanation. Any day spent with you is my favorite day. So today is my new favorite day. So let's raise our glass and toast to my beautiful daughter Amber and my new son-in-law Elliot. May God bless the two of them and their marriage. Thank you. I knew after the many shared sang some shots on that trip that not only were Elliot and I going to be best friends, I knew that Amber had found her soulmate. Throughout the subsequent years, I have watched them grow both individually and together as a couple. From moving out here to California, to adopting another dog and purchasing their first home, I'm very lucky to be able to call them my best friends. I'm so happy you both found each other, and I'm excited to continue to watch your journey together. I'd like to say cheers to the Johnsons.